Hello, fellow members. My name is Aaron Reist, and it is an honor to be nominated for the role of Vice President. An active member since 2018, governor, and currently working for Woven Alpha of Woven Planet Holdings, prior to this role, I have spent close to 15 years at Goldman Sachs Japan. Goes without saying, the pandemic has been tough on individuals and businesses alike. The chamber and her members have been no exception. As a chamber, we've had to pivot and adapt our business model. But one thing stands out even clearer now to me than ever before. We are a member-driven, member-focused organization. As vice chair, my focus on members only gets stronger. What I would like to accomplish over my term is to see new membership reach a velocity of 100 new members a year. Ambitious, but measurable. And to help support these efforts, I also wish I seek to rebuild dedicated functions within the chamber office to focus on membership and communications. Two functions that I believe are key in growing our membership base, keeping members informed and engaged, and very importantly, keeping leadership in check with feedback from our community to ensure we are meeting our members' expectations. And with that, I look forward to serving you and thank you for your time and support.